So what you see here is an implant and the surgeon's wrapping dermal matrix around it for reconstruction, and that slid under the mastectomy flap. I don't like to do it this way because the entire construct is just swimming under the flap and it tends to droop and sag and ripple afterwards. Not my favorite.